Hey guys, tonight we're coming to you from Highland, Illinois, and Jordan and I were out driving around and we saw this really cool light display they have in the park here, and so I thought we'd take a look around and just give you a quick look at it. Obviously it goes on for quite a ways, so we'll just kind of take a look at bits and pieces, but I think it's a really nice display. There's plenty to look at, and I know kids really enjoy walking through and checking everything out. Anyway, as you can see, this is on the town square, so all the way around the park here you have all your businesses, and they've all got their lights up as well, so it's just a pretty cool scene out here. I thought these archways are pretty neat. Just kind of take a walk around and see all the little displays they have here. Then they have little buildings scattered about. You can see this one says North Pole Church, and it's like a little country church kind of thing. They have these little kind of animatronic figures in here. A little pipe organ in this one, that's kind of cool. Little pulpit and a couple church pews. That's kind of cool. What do you think?
It's interesting.
Pretty cool.
I like the fountain.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll have to go to the center and check all that out too. I'll go down here and check this other building out. Yeah, that's pretty cool too. This one says Claus Candy Corner. And this was put up by the Highland Kiwanis Club. And you can see they got a little elf in here making candy, and of course a Christmas tree in there as well. It's pretty interesting. Then they have a much bigger building over here, so I guess we'll walk over and check that out. And of course, like most towns, all the street lights have little decorations on them as well across town. Oh, this is actually Santa's house, and Santa's in there.
Creepy.
We're peeping on Santa. And it looks like they have a little nativity scene down here. We'll check that out as well. All right, guys. See, they got this all lit up nice. See the little candles and the three wise men and everything. Very cool. No baby Jesus in there at the moment. This is the North Pole Beard Trimmers, it says. And they've built a little barber shop. See, he's got the little hair clippers, and he's trimming that elf's beard. Even the chair moves and everything, that's kind of neat. They got a little Christmas tree in here as well. Little mirror on the back wall. That's pretty cool though. And down here, we have the Kringle Cookie Kitchen, it says. See that up there. And This elf actually has a cookie cutter on his foot that he's using to cut out the cookies. See the little sugar cookies there? And then you have a couple more elves over here. One with the flour sack. And he's mixing up what looks to be, I guess it's supposed to be cookies, but it looks more like cotton candy or bubbles. All right, guys, and I got one more building here, and that is Santa's sleigh service station. So we'll check it out here. And you can see the reindeer, he's moving his head. And then got a few elves in here as well. This one's supposed to be painting, and he's vacuuming out the sleigh, I guess. Then I guess the guy in the back there is washing it. Looks like he's got a hose. So, anyway, you know, it's cool stuff for the kids to take a look at. You can see, of course, a lot of the stores have their own displays in their front windows there. That always looks pretty neat. But, you know, Highland's a nice little town here, and this is a pretty cool town square. You know, a lot of places don't have these town squares anymore. Here we're gonna go ahead and take a walk down to the middle here, and I'll show you the fountain there in the center, and they have like a little amphitheater type thing as well. All right, and this is the fountain at the center of the park, and of course they've got it all drained out right now since it's winter time and since they have the lights up and everything. But I don't know, looks kind of cool with the lights there. And then over here they have this really cool amphitheater. We'll check it out as well. They've got these really nice little decorative panels on here with different homes and everything. It looks like those may be ceramic, you know, they're mosaics basically. Various glass and ceramic pieces that they've inlaid into the wall. It's pretty cool. It says that was done in 1981. Here, we'll go ahead and walk around to the front of this so you can get a good look at it. Alright, well anyway guys, hopefully you enjoyed that look around. I think it's pretty cool. So if you're in the Highland, Illinois area, you should drive on through here and check it out for yourself. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.